Okay, we'll pick him up. Sweet! What does he look like, friends? Oh, check him out! Sweet! All right, if you guys ever want one of these guys, all you gotta do is just run up and punch him in the face a couple times. It seemed pretty slow. What's going on, everybody? Grandma's favorite grandson, Jackie D here, and welcome to Ark Scorched Earth, I believe it's called. Thank you so much for joining me today, friends. So I got the new expansion pack, the Ark Scorched Earth DLC. Yeah, I did pay the $20 for it, only because I think Ark is a great game, and I wanted to try this out, man. So that's what we're going to be doing today. We're going to be diving into the new Ark Scorched Earth, which it puts us over here in the Arizona desert. I'm just kidding. It is a big desert, and basically what this game is pretty much a new map. So let's just dive into all this. I got some of my settings turned up. As you can see, we just got leveled. I don't know, I might turn them down a little bit. I don't know. I don't think I got it turned up that much, but pretty much the same settings as we had in season 2 of Ark. So I guess we can call this season 3, but with Scorched Earth. I don't know. What do you guys think, man? Should I call it season 3 or just Ark Scorched Earth season 1? What do you guys think? I don't know. Leave me a comment. Oh man, we're okay. Well, let's get our levels going. Oh crap! What did I do? I did nothing. What's this, tab? No, it's not tab. I think I got my buttons mixed up. Playing too much 7 Days to Die. inventory. There it is. Okay, so we got some new levels. Let's see what we're gonna pump first, friends. Maybe I should pump some fortitude because the desert is hot. Yeah, and some weight. Here we go. We got some Ingram points. That's 16 total points here. That means I level up twice. Holy crap! All right. Let's just start with the basics, I guess. Wait a minute. What is this? What is this? Ark Prime Ingrams and Scorched Earth Ingrams. Oh, you can sort through them. Nice, man. Let's see. Oh, okay. So we can't get to the Scorched Earth stuff until level 5. All right, cool. So we're going to have to stick with the standard regular stuff. So, like always, we're going to go ahead and get the stone axe. I'm going to need something to protect myself. I don't know if we're going to need a fire or anything like that. I'd rather get some clothing and stuff like that. Or maybe just build some stuff. Let's get the foundation going. We're going to need walls. Bang. And probably a door frame. Yeah, we're going to go with that. Sweet. So yeah, this is the new Scorched Earth. This is the new map. We're out here in the desert. Obviously, we're hot as hell up in the desert. So we're going to do what we can. Oh my God, what's going on with our guy? Is he thirsty or what's going on? Oh my God, the water drains so fast. Probably our stamina too, don't you think? No, stamina's not draining anything. Okay, so let's go ahead and see if we can... Oh my God, I'm going to have to switch my buttons, friends. Hang on. Inventory. Let's see what we can craft. Can I craft anything yet? Nope. We're just going to have to punch some stuff. Well, you can't punch a rock? You can't punch rocks anymore? Equipment, inappropriate tool. Okay, so let's just gather up some fiber. Oh, we got another level. Yeah, man. Don't worry, this is just in the beginning. That we're going to get a whole bunch of levels, just so that we're not wasting any time. Oh my God. Okay, inventory. Ingram's a point. Oh, shoot. No, close. I need to set my level. What are we going to do? More weight, maybe? I usually do weight. Let's go with fortitude. Because this is a hot desert, man. We're definitely going to need a water skin. So we'll learn that. And... I should be able to learn a roof. Cool. Oh, what is that new icon in the bottom there? Is that a heat stroke? Are we suffering from heat stroke? Is that what's going on? I hope not. Can I punch a stone or something? What can I punch to get freaking thatch? I need... Okay, this right here. Cactus... Oh, cactus sap. What is that? Okay, cactus sap. Let's check it out. Dang it, I keep on pushing that wrong button. I'm so used to 7 days to die, folks. What's cactus sap? Cactus sap. Cut of cactus that's giving sap, and when it is consumed, hydrates. Ooh. We're going to need that, man. Let's go ahead and hydrate our bodies. Well, water's pretty good. What is this? Thorny dragon saddle? What? Awesome, man. What else I got? I got sand. All right. Good. Okay, craftables. Let's look up. Okay, we can already craft some stuff. Let's get this. Let's craft that up. I need flint. So obviously, yep. Let's go ahead. Old school. Oh, we're already leveled up, friends. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know if I'll change my settings. This is just to get this stuff going. Let's see. More fortitude, maybe? Or weight? What do you guys think? Let's go with weight. What am I going to learn? Since I learned the walls, roof, I need the door. Okay, we'll learn that. And I need some... Okay, I'm level 5 now. Let's look at what we can craft at level 5. Clay and preserving stuff. What's clay for? Okay, I don't even have that. I'm going to have to get that other stuff. The mortar and pestle for that. That's 6. I only have 5. Okay, we're not going to be doing that right now. Let's go ahead and see if we can get some pants going. All right. Oop, that's the map. Okay. What can we get out of this? Get wood, cactus sap. Let's knock this whole freaking tree down. Now we can go over here to this. And we're getting stone and sand and flint and all the good stuff. Yes. Okay, let me get the... I keep on doing that. Let me get the cactus. Not the cactus. The cactus. Yeah, the axe. Then we're going to make a spear. Make 2 of those just in case one breaks. Going old school, man. So we're out in the desert, man. So we're already encumbered? Oh, hell no. Really? Why? Got too much stuff? Let's get this. Get our water up going. Ooh, a hat. It's just a skin. Okay, so I don't have to make some clothes. Craftables. Let's go ahead and make some clothes up. Well, just the pants at least. I don't want to be running around in my drawers. Alright. Whoa, are we dying? What's going on here? Why am I dying? Oh no. Why am I dying? What is going on? I need to eat berries. My health is like dropping tremendously, guys. What the heck is this? Oh no, I'm injured now. Why? I think it's just so hot. Should I find some shade? Oh no. This isn't shade. Where do I find shade, friends? We got heat stroke. No. We're gonna die. Bad. Already, and this is just my first run. No. What is that? Let's see if we can buy some time. Buy some time. Eat some berries. Is it doing any good for my health? No, it's just dropping, friends. We're just gonna die, man. Oh no. Why? It has to do with that buff down there. Oh, crap. We're dead. We're so dead, man. What do I gotta do? Let's tab. Can we see our ailments or anything? Nothing. That's it, man. We're just gonna have to lay down and die, I guess. Is there water? Of course not. We're in the freaking middle of the desert. Oh, we're done. At least we got another level. We are so done, friends. It's only the first part. Why? Oh, what's this? Oh, I died. All right. I guess it was too hot. I don't know what we need. I don't know what we need. But I'll be right back when I check what the hell we need. All right, we're back and we're still burning up hot. So we're going to have to move fast. And it's just kind of like, I guess like in the regular arc. What's over this? What's over here? Oh, can we get some beginner stuff? What was it? Nice. Take all. Okay, got the axe. Cool. What is this? Clay. Got some clay. All right. Some new stuff. All right, so I think what we're going to have to do is try and build us a house, like, right away. And what is that? Are you friendly? Are you friendly? Hello, friendly. Yeah, water bug. He is friendly. Can we harvest you? Oh, we can get a drink out of you. Nice, man. Okay, so I got a drink. With some stones. I don't know where my body is at. But it looked like it was by some water. I don't know what we need to do. Let's go. Let's look in our crafting stuff. I have an axe. Let's get this out. Let's go ahead and chop you down. I'm thinking we're gonna just have to try and build something right away. Get out of this heat, man. Oh. Okay, sweet. Okay, now we're gonna get a. Oh man, we're about to die again. We are about to die again. Why? Why are we about to die again? Is it shade? Am I in the shade? No, I'm not. I don't think. Let's see. Am I in the shade? Stamina's going up. What's going down? Health still going down. Crap. Okay. And none of this helps. None of the food helps or nothing, man. Oh my god, what is going on? What do I need to do? Oh my god. I thought I was in the shade. Is this shade? Is this shelter? Is this shelter? I don't know. It seems to slow it down a little bit. Let's see if we can craft some stuff up. That's a roof. Foundation. I guess we can craft something. Oh, we ain't gonna have time, man. Oh my god, what's going on with this game? What happened, Ark? Okay, I'll put you down there. And craft, I don't know, four walls. 1, 2, 3, 4. It ain't gonna matter because we're gonna die, man, but at least we can know where we're at. Fortitude, pump that. Okay. Oh, we're done. We are sort of done. I'm trying to make a little shack as fast as I can. And a roof. Can I make a roof? Where's the roof? That's roof. Crap. Oh, that's it, friends. We're gonna die. Oh, no. Oh, we died again. What is this? All right, we're back alive again. And... we're still hot. I need to find that little, oh my god, there's all sorts of... Another jug bug there. Let's see if we can find that, that little structure I built. Doesn't look like it. I don't know. This thing just keeps on putting me wherever the heck it wants. I don't know the map. Oh, what are those things? Crazy looking dinos over there. We got the kangaroos, procoptodons. This doesn't look familiar at all. And I'm just trying to gather stuff while I'm running. What's over here? Doadicrits. Oh, I'm dehydrated. Oh no. Already dehydrated? Holy crap, man. What the heck is going on? Get some wood out of this. Where are those cactuses? Oh man, we are hurting, friends. Let me get some of this. Yeah, we're dying again. Holy crap. What the fish is going on? I need to find that area that I was at. Holy crap. Look at this place. Looks awesome, man. I'm going to end up dying again. Oh my god. I don't know how to get out of this heat. How do you get out of the heat on early game? Losing stamina? I need to find that structure I was at. Oh, what are those? Those water bug things. Stamina's drained. Dropping and stuff. Oh my god, there's a raptor right there. Oh shoot. Alright, let's head this way. Oh. Oh, I think he spotted me. Oh, let's run. What is that? Oh, I don't know what to do. I need to find the structure I was at. Or that I was at that I made. Or maybe I should just make another one. Okay. Not hydrated. Getting some stamina back. Health is dropping tremendously again. I'm actually gaining health. I'm actually gaining health back. Like, okay. What time is it? Let's see. Okay. It must be not getting so hot over here in this region. Okay. I think we're all right, friends. Whew. I don't know where that other structure is that I was trying to build. We got plenty of cactus sap. Let's go ahead and eat this up. Trying to get my water up. Look at this. It says 0.1. What the heck does that mean? I have no idea. Let's get the fortitude up. Like, my water doesn't go up? Is that what's going on? I even ate all this? Plant species Y, okay. What is this? Thorny saddle. And my hat. Alright, let's see what we can craft. Seems like we're not overheating anymore. Holy crap. That's a good sign. Let's see if we can put some pants on. Just looking at this. We probably should learn that. I need to learn a sleeping bag. What else? Shirt. Bang. Shoes. Okay. What else? Let's check out the scorched earth stuff. That's level 10, whatever that is. Looks like, okay. Clay and that. Oh, this is a tent. We can make a tent at level 10? Oh, sweet, man. I got a couple more levels to go. I can just craft up some stuff. We should be good. So this stuff doesn't give us any hydration, even though it says it will hydrate you. Really? Like over time? Is that what it means? Let's put those clothes on. All right, what's that buff I got right there? I don't know what that buff is. What does that mean? Crap. If anybody knows what that means in the comments, go ahead, let me know. Really appreciate it. I need some spears. Let's go ahead and craft one at least. All right. Go ahead and put that bad boy there and three. Some fruit and fibers. All right. Let's see what the map says. At least they give us the whole lookout of the map. So there seems to be some water. Is that water? I hope that's water. To that way, and we're probably gonna have to fight our way over there, though. That's the only thing. Looks like some things are fighting over there. What's that? Some little animals over here. What are you? Level one, okay. You should be easy to knock out. It's like a dodo, almost. Boom! Come back here. No, don't run over there. Okay, he's out, he's out, he's out. We can probably tame him. Let's see. What do you eat, guy? Mayho berries? We'll just try that. What was that? What's that? What's that? Okay. You're okay. Should eat some mayho berries. We'll give you those. I'm dehydrated. Go ahead and eat some of this. Okay. How are you doing? Oh, he's taming up pretty nice, friends. Checking him out. A jerboa. Okay, so I guess he does eat mayo berries. He seemed like, most passive tames do that. So, see if we can get some more over here. Oh, I leveled up again. Yay! What we got? I'm gonna put my fortitude up a little bit more. And what can I learn? Let's learn a bed. No. Should I learn a hat? Oh wait, we'll learn this because we need that. There's a hat. We'll learn that. How you looking, bud? Where the heck is he? Oh, there he is. Oh, he's so cute. Oh, look at him. Look at him. Oh, how cute he sleeps. Oh, we got him. We got him. You have tamed a jerboa. Okay, what are these things? Herbivore, cowardly. Okay. Oh, okay. All right. All right. Okay, so they're kind of like a weather system. Let's name you Ron Burgundy. No, I can't do that. That's probably copyrighted. Let's name him let's see. Nut Nut. Nut Nut. All right, level one. What is he? Level nine now? No, he's level one. All right, can you pick you up? Okay, we'll pick him up. Sweet! What does he look like, friends? Oh, check him out! Sweet! All right, if you guys ever want one of these guys, all you gotta do is just run up and punch him in the face a couple times. He seemed pretty slow. So you can able to tame him up with some Mayho berries. This guy was level 1. I don't know how long he's going to last with me. But he looks pretty cool, guys. Sweet. Oh, what the heck? Is that your buddy? Your buddy's just kind of walking around over here. Oh, yeah. That's another. That's a female one. Okay. All right. Let's see. We need to make a house. Wait. I need drink. And is that a water bug thing? A jug bug, as they call it? Let's see if we can catch up to him. Now. Oh, he landed. Let's run over there to you. Oh, yeah. It's an oil jug bug. Okay. That just means take oil. Not water. Okay, so they got different colors, man. I'm thinking they got different colors. So we can get oil out of that one. Okay, so red means that. Let's look at our... let's get some water out of our berries. I need to find some water sources, man. Let's go ahead and... I'm going to look around and find some water sources of some kind. I don't know if we'll even be able to, but I'll be picking some berries on the way. All right, guys. I'm over here in the middle of the desert, and I just found this little weird little, you know, object thing, and it seems to be a water vein. So, and we can drink from it. Awesome, man. Okay, so we're full on water. Sweet. This must be the natural resource. Oh. And there's a water bug. Are any of you dangerous? Okay, no. Okay, so I think we're going to make our base right in here. Probably in this little defilade, because it's hard to see. And there's water right up here. And this is a little bit of a flat spot. So I think we'll go ahead and start crafting our stuff. There's not too many resources. We're going to have to go over there and get some, but at least it's close enough. We can go ahead and start building something. What do I have? Nothing to build. Crap. Okay, we're going to have to go get some more resources. But at least we found the water. And we're good. All right, we're going to start putting our foundations down. Just going to make a little small little house for right now. Bang. Five, there we go, one. Get out the way. Knock, knock. Get out the way, man. Right over here. There you go. Now, what was the command for them to stay? There you go. Little 4x4 house. Let's go ahead and put the four walls up. Wait, we're gonna need like 6 of these things. Dang it. It's all right. Can I make four more? We're gonna have to go get some more. Dang it! I thought I was gonna be all right. Knock, knock, and stay right there. All right, just finishing putting on the roof, and we need another wall. I think say 4. Here we go. Put that on. Do I have a door? No, I do not. Can I craft a door? Yes, I can. And we're crafting this door up. And let's see. Where's that? Okay. Bang. 5 spot. There we go. Sweet. And we have our little first little shack. A little house. And we are all good, friends. You can see, let's go over here and check out our... And then we have our water over here. Seems to be filling up okay. But yeah, guys. So, sweet. Let's go down here. And so, that's probably going to be it for this episode, guys. Thanks for watching, everybody. If you liked the video, please don't forget to hit that thumbs up for me. It really helps me out a lot. I appreciate it. Don't forget to comment, too, what you guys think about this new series, Ark Survival Evolved. Actually, no, it's not Survival Evolved anymore. It is Ark Scorched Earth. Thanks for watching, everybody. I'll see you guys in the next one. Take it easy. Right, knuck knuck. Say bye bye, knuck knuck.
Bye bye.